when the devil of darkness sends a flood or storms after a woman, I make sure I go to the Doylestown Art Festival so it don't rain on them. And I get to dance for free. Help! Won't you please, please help me? Help me. I'm tired, guys. I'm doing this by myself in the name of Jesus. But I also know that the Lord Jesus is amazing in my life, regardless if I got age spots, dark spots, tired spots. Some millionaires have these kind of things too, and they got a perfect house, perfect bed. And if it didn't work, they go get another perfect bed. This is my bed, and I don't know where I'm going to sleep tonight. Wherever the Lord leads me. But today, I was at the art festival. As you can see, the weather radar reports was calling for lots of rain. Well, there's a lot of booth setups and good smelling food and art. A lot of people worked hard for these things. Now, if there's a lot of rain for these things, people probably wouldn't show up. The musicians probably played for themselves. Not even people that don't know the Lord Christ Jesus the way I do would want to play by themselves. But if I was to dare say I had anything to do with the rain, they would probably say, "Who do you think you are? You're not God." Because little do people know that when the Lord puts his favor on you, you have the authority to rebuke storms, to rebuke sicknesses, to rebuke, when I say sicknesses, I'm talking about like colds, COVIDs, monkeypox, monkey whatever. Whatever else that there are out there. So, I'm not God and I'm not Jesus, but I am carrying the Spirit of the Lord. He put a spirit on me, guys, in 2018. And I do notice it don't seem to rain a lot where I'm at usually. There's a little bit of rain, which is good, and the temperatures drop down. But it's also the 7th day of September, and it's chilly outside. I wish I had a nice house. I'd make me a 5-pot vegetarian chili. But for now, I'll just sit in here and think about that pumpkin pie concrete I just ate. I wanted one at least, but I had it. Now, I don't want another one. Now I gotta go to the gym before I fall asleep. I gotta get that pumpkin pie concrete out of me now. But it tastes so good. I think one is all I needed.
They were looking at my car.
The kids are dancing. I love it.
Thank you. too.
Suddenly it's getting really cold outside. It's September the 7th and it's cold. Is it cold? Cold outside. It's a bit cold. I think it's time for chili. Actually,
it's almost over.
Bye bye, mosquitoes.